to fly away.
Brian from Brian Michael Studios, and I am here playing Dragon Ball Z Ultimate Tenkaichi. Okay, I have just gone to story mode and, the hero mode on the game. And I've come up with a name. I think it's Saiyanish, don't think it's Saiyanish. It all depends on what you think. So, his storyline is going to start him off as a kid and gradually increase into an adult. The name I've chosen for him is Gritfor, G-R-I-T-F-O-R. I'm not sure if it's been used. I don't know if it has been used or not, but I'm going to create him, and you're going to see how each time he gets training, he gets better and better and better. So let's go see what he looks like. I'll go down. Okay, so here we go. Choosing Light Hero, and now I'm going to change his name. I'm going to show you what he's going to look like. There we go. Okay. There's his name. Three types. Wow, that looks pretty sick. Oh, this is a good one. I like brown hair, okay. Little gray. Little white. Green looks like. Okay, so I've just created my character. I'm going to show you the beginning storyline of him as a kid. And as you see, I just started, so I'm going to show you guys the whole beginning. Enjoy.
Just like the Earth where Goku lived, there is another Earth that exists in parallel. Something unusual is happening there right now. Multiple disasters, natural catastrophes, and an evil faction taking advantage of the confusion. The people are helpless against their terrible power and live every day in fear and despair. These changes were the results of a single man. His goal, global chaos. He collected the seven Dragon Balls, summoned Ultimate Shenron, and had his wish granted. The planet became a living nightmare. But amidst the darkness, there was a ray of hope. A brave young man stood up. A young Saiyan who spent his days in rigorous training. His hope? To return peace to the world and rid the planet of evil.
I won't forgive whoever did this to the world.
Thank you.
ugly.